In this video, we're going to take a look at Ulti Media's BeatMark X. What this app claims to do is mark all the beats in your song, so when you're editing to music, you can easily line up your cuts with the music. Hey guys, what's up? Before we dive in, I just wanted to say that this is not a sponsored video. However, the creator did give me a number of free product licenses to give away to you guys. I'll explain at the end of this video how you can enter for a chance to get one of these free codes. First thing you need to do is head over to ulti.media and download BeatMark X. This does cost about $4, but you can download a free trial and try before you buy. After downloading, the app is fairly straightforward. You select your song file and drag and drop it into the music file window. Next, select your project's frame rate and click the BeatMark button. BeatMark X identifies the beats in your song and exports an XML file into the same folder your song is in. To make things simple, I'd suggest dragging this file out to your desktop. Next, open up Final Cut Pro and from the menu bar select File, Import, XML, and your .fcpxml file. A new event will appear in your library with the same name as your song. Inside this event, you'll find a project. When you open this project, you'll see the song you selected with a marker placed on every beat. Next, you can either add your video and edit your project right here, or you can copy and paste your audio track into any other one of your projects. What I've done is I created a short video and lined up all the cuts directly on the markers. I personally think BeatMark X did a pretty good job, but I'll play it back and let you decide for yourself. Another use for this app is adjusting the length of a music track. For example, if your song is 4 minutes and your video is only 3, instead of abruptly stopping the song at the end of your video, you can cut out some of the repeating parts and still have the beginning and the ending of your song. Let's try this out. I'll listen to the track and stop at the very start of a measure. Now, I'll place a playhead right on the closest marker and blade my clip. I'll play through, and when the music changes, I'll stop and blade my clip on the closest marker again. Now, let's delete the middle part and play through the cut. That sounds good. You can't even hear the cut. I'll play it again. So here's my thoughts on this. Personally, I think I'll get a lot of use out of BeatMark X. If you make music-driven videos, $4 is a small price to pay for the time you'll save with this app. My only complaint is having every BeatMark may be a little overwhelming to some people, so the option to mark only every second or even every fourth beat would be nice. Other than that, I give BeatMark X 2 thumbs up. Now for the giveaway. To enter, all you have to do is make sure you subscribe to this channel and, in the comments below, enter the name of the song you would use BeatMark X on. I'll pick 5 of my favorites and contact them directly here on YouTube for a free perpetual license to BeatMark X. Also, let me know in the comments below if you've tried this or any other tools for marking beats and how well they worked for you. And if you're new here, make sure to check out the rest of my channel for more Final Cut Pro tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next week.